truth, the truth of dissatisfaction and suffering. The first noble truth describes the nature of life and our personal experience of this impermanent, ever-changing world. All beings desire happiness, safety, peace, and comfort. We desire what is satisfying, pleasurable, joyful, and permanent. However, the very nature of existence is impermanent, always changing, and therefore incapable of fully satisfying our desire. Inevitably, we experience frustration, anger, loss, unhappiness, or dissatisfaction. Life is in constant change, and changes such as birth, old age, sickness, and death can bring dissatisfaction or suffering. Suffering may arise from being associated with people or conditions that are unpleasant, from being separated from people we love or conditions we enjoy, from not getting what we desire or from getting what we desire and losing it. Even our own thoughts and feelings are impermanent, constantly changing. Inevitably, all physical, emotion, and mental conditions will change. Insight into the first noble truths to overcome the dissatisfaction and suffering. It is essential that we understand and accept the ever-changing, impermanent nature of life. We acknowledge the presence of dissatisfaction and suffering. We understand the very nature of suffering, and we embrace suffering compassionately without fear of avoidance.
You know what? I should take you around the monastery because I don't think it's raining out there. And then we can do the rest, making contents on there. Thank you all for joining us.
Yeah.